didn't see you there. Tradition. From institutions such as the House of Lords or fish and chips. It forms part of our national identity. Conservatives argue it binds our society together and therefore they should be protected. All change should be organic and never forced, because these changes are doomed to fail and can have negative consequences.
For some conservatives, tradition extends to religion, where they seek to preserve religious teachings and customs because they see them as fundamental to society. Conservatives also seek to preserve what was God-given, or as Burke believed, society is shaped by the law of the Creator. This means that for humans to alter or change the world, people are going against the word of God, and therefore, in their view, will only make things worse.
Traditions are important because they provide a link to the past. Burke said society was a partnership between those who are living, those who are dead, and those who are to be born. It is argued that institutions such as the monarchy are rigorous and effective because they have stood the test of time, and therefore those institutions should be protected for future generations, but also to protect the values and the ideas of the dead.
As conservatism grew during the 18th century, traditions stood alongside, with new ones replacing old ones, such as the regular occurrence of free and fair elections. Those new traditions can be classed as changing to conserve, where some changes to tradition is accepted in order to keep the status quo as unaffected as possible.
Tradition is deeply rooted in the Conservative Party, such as in the 80s with Section 28, which prohibited the teaching of homosexuality in schools, or the more recent pledge to reverse the ban on fox hunting because it damage the traditions of global communities. Immigration has also been seen as a long-term threat to tradition because of the influx of other cultures and how it impacts. This can be seen in the modern Conservative Party with the pledge to reduce immigration to below 100,000 people.
For Conservatives, tradition provides all the positive stability, order and social unity, whilst avoiding the uncertainty and the instability they say would change would bring. Traditions from the big institutions to red letter boxes all help to conserve what it means to be British. Without them, would we be any different or unique to America or Europe?
Decided to interview the typical Conservative on his views on tradition. In your view, would you say tradition is important to society?
Well, first of all, Jack, I'd like to thank you for inviting me on your show. It's a great honour for most Conservative MPs to actually be here. Tradition is very important because institutions such as the House of Lords, the monarchy, they have stood the test of time. They have been preserved throughout history. And why change something that's not broken?
Do you support Conservative policy that aims to preserve tradition?
I do indeed. I am a very avid Eurosceptic. I think our membership of the European Union has degraded our British traditions, it has degraded our sovereignty, and most of all, it has made our country not able to control its own laws.
And would you say taking business studies helps you to be a better Conservative?
I think it is important to look at all the subjects that I do. I think geography is a very essential subject, as in it gets you to have an understanding of water and carbon cycle, not just other subjects like politics, for example. Thank you very much. I'm very busy today. Thank you.
I didn't see you there. Traditions.
For some Conservatives, tradition extends to religion. I read that wrong.
Oh, I didn't see you there.